My beautiful hometown. My name is Ariel Liu, and I come from a small town called Tuck, Tuck for short. In Tuck, there's about 900 people, and it's mostly surrounded by water. It is winter time, 8 months a year in Tuck, and I seriously don't mind because I like to run through the snow and I like to skidoo around. But when summer came around, that was when I got most excited because there was 24-hour daylight and there was no school, and I'd be able to hang out with my friends all night because it'd be daylight and we wouldn't have to go home. And we'd always go on picnics, do quads, go tubing, go swimming in the ocean. It was just the best time. But I'd say my favorite time would be spending time with my friends, definitely. Another reason why I always loved coming to Tuck was for my family. All my family is here, and I just love seeing them and reuniting with them, getting to grow with them, and just seeing what my family is, who we are. My favorite part about Tuck would have to be definitely the beautiful views. I just love seeing the late sunsets and watching them and seeing it reflect the water. It looks so, so beautiful, and I just couldn't ask for anything. As festivals, we have beautiful traditional clothes, and I am so grateful for the elders that make it for me and all the people that make it, because it's seriously so beautiful. As Inuit Alouette, we love our traditional food, and when a feast comes around, the power will be there.